Welcome in. In your eyes I see a darkness that's on it. Where you are and where it's with. I give you my hand if you reach out.
kiss before we wrote it. So listen, I'm protesting. You before you tell us.
With that music on the misdirected, functioning on your subjective nature.
We'll be right back.
So if you feel like we felt in the last year and a half, these next two words, come on. I just felt like that a few times, so. We're gonna invite a very special guest. Jay from the band Hope's Fall is gonna come out and give us a little hand on this next section. Take my hand.
Let's hear it for the Juliana Theory.
Make up your mind.
Well, this is amazing. We played the first Furnace Fest 21 years ago. So that leads me to a very important question, and that is, what is the age that something is considered classic rock? Or are we at least classic emo? I know that we're elder emos. I'm already well aware of that.
That's classic emo.
I follow the TikTok trends. I know these things. We're like eldest of the elder emos. I mean, I don't feel like classic rock, but hey, maybe, you know, I embrace it. If that's what we are, that's fine. How many of you were there at the first Furnace Fest? That's a pretty good number. I see at least six of you, so that's pretty good. No, for real. We are super excited to be back. It is already better than the last time we played here when we got attacked by water balloons and protest signs. So this is already important. If you know, you know. This song's called We're Nothing Without You.
Hey, puppy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. So we released an album called Emotion Is Dead 21 years ago, and we are contractually obligated to play that record in its entirety tonight, which unfortunately means we have to play this next song.
Unfortunately. That was like the best album ever.
This is the song that got us called an emo boy band. And you know what? I would agree with that. I would agree with that. Especially compared to 97% of the bands at Furnace Fest. We are absolutely a boy band by comparison.
We don't have matching suits?
We have matching suits. We don't scream. What is happening here?
No other band out here.
So this is our Backstreet Boys cover. It goes out to Zayo. So much. We wrote that song in a swimming pool. True story. And it sounds like it, I think, to you. You guys excited for the Get Up Kids? I'm going to tell you a story about the Get Up Kids. When we were, I believe in 1996, they played a venue in Pittsburgh. And we went to see them play with Jimmy Eat World. And it was before either of those bands blew up. And I believe there were maybe about 100 people there, and we showed up and half of our band was underage, and it was a 21 and over show. In fact, our guitar player was 14, and so we tried to go into the show, and they were like, can we see your IDs? And of course, we weren't old enough to get into the show. And so the Get Up Kids saw us, and they realized that we weren't old enough, and they were like, here, put on this hat, put on this jacket, and take our guitars. And if you guys just walk in with us, with your guitars, you will be able to go into the show. And so, I thought that was really cool. And so, thanks to the Get Up Kids, 22 years later, thanks for letting us sneak into the show. We appreciate it. The song goes out to them.
Here
I forget all the words too. It's totally fine.
The match is kicking in early for me.
That's a problem when you
goes all down here.
When you become classic rock, you know, that's you're just 5 years away from dementia. I
need teleprompters.
It's my door. Are you guys ready to go home? It's like Sunday night. Just feel like everybody just. This is a song that we tried to break the record for saying the word baby.
Yeah.
They don't play that song. Thank you so much.
Last song, can we get a picture of us and you guys together?
Of course. But of course, my boy.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you, guys are beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for hanging out with some elder emos. We appreciate you all so much. I don't know, I think we'll probably be hanging around and walking around afterwards. If anybody wants to say hi, we'll be somewhere. I'm at a mosh probably, so just look for the guy with blue hair moshing during the Dead Kids. That would be me.
Thank you.
Did you ever think that it would be too much? I can't leave without saying goodbye. Did you ever think that you could take it? Did you make it? And I'm cool.